I hope you all are fine.
Yes.
So today we have award ceremony for you. Are you all are excited about it?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. First event, we had virtual world tour where you got to learn about 40 countries. You all participated in quiz also. I really appreciate that. And for second, we had airport, amusement park and zoo tour where you got to learn about amusement parks, zoos and airports of different countries. You all have enjoyed very well, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Okay. So we have one surprises for you. So today we will give you some awards. Are you excited?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So for first event, we have Best Kid Anchor. And the Best Kid Anchor Award goes to Kiona. Round of applause for her. Kiona, are you there? Is she there? Kiona?
No, she's not.
She did anchoring for the first event and she did really very well. And the next award we have Best Presenter. And the Best Presenter Award goes to Kendrick. Kendrick, are you there?
Yes, miss.
Where are you, Kendrick?
I'm right here.
Hello, Kendrick.
Yes, miss.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Okay. So you are our best presenter.
Okay. Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Now it's fine.
Indrani, your voice is fine.
It's even worse.
I think they have to check their internet connection.
It's clear.
Okay. Now the next award goes to Virtual Makeup Queen. Who is Nessa? Nessa is there?
No,
she's not.
Okay. So she's our virtual makeup queen for first event. She always apply filters and all. Have you noticed that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now next award is Best Presenter Award goes to Maitra. Where is Maitra? She haven't joined yet.
No, ma'am.
No.
But how can there be two past 10 days?
It's fine, no? We have to appreciate you. Maitra is a good presenter. And you too. Am I right, Kendrick?
Yeah.
Ma'am, Maitra didn't come for 10 past days.
Yes. And next is Best Communicator Award goes to Rudra. Where is Rudra? Hey, Nessa joined. Hi, Nessa.
Rudra is also joining.
Yes. Go to that Nessa's award, no? Hello, Nessa.
Hi, Indrani ma'am.
Hi, Nessa. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm fine.
I finished my school and then joined this class.
Okay, thank you so much. So sweet of you, Nessa. So we have our award function. So you got Virtual Makeup Queen Award. And the Virtual Makeup Queen Award goes to Nessa Joshi. Okay? You're happy?
Yes, ma'am.
Now just see her face.
Yes, ma'am.
Please just apply her makeup.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes? Okay.
I put on the filter.
Rudra is there? Hi, Rudra.
Yes.
So the Best Communicator Award goes to Rudra. You are our best communicator and a very enthusiastic person we have.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, next. We have our Best Fact Sharer. And the Best Fact Sharer Award goes to Shubhanita. Where is Shubhanita?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you are our Best Fact Sharer.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you. Next. Best Curious Kid Award goes to Tanvi.
Ma'am, she's not in the meet.
Okay. But we have one award for her. And next. Again, Best Fact Sharer Award goes to Snehita. Where is Snehita?
Ma'am.
Yes, Snehita. You are our Best Fact Sharer. Thank you for sharing facts with us. You're happy?
Thank you, ma'am.
You're happy?
Yes.
Okay. So you like your titles?
Indrani, ma'am.
Yes, Nessa.
For you, yes. I didn't yes. know that I will get an award on the filter.
Yes.
Ma'am, I cannot see your screen.
Okay. So that was award for our first tour. So now we have our second tour award. Second event was Airport Amusement Park and Zoo Tour. So there also we have awards for them. Okay, so we have Best Animal Enthusiast. This award goes to Abir. Abir, are you there?
Yes.
He was very excited when we visit zoo. He's an animal lover. Am I right?
Yeah.
Yeah. So Best Animal Enthusiast award goes to Abir. Next. Now, in second event also, we have our Virtual Makeup Queen. And this award goes to Abhiruchi. Where is Abhiruchi? She haven't joined?
No.
Okay.
No.
I have seen Abhiruchi.
Yes, you have seen Abhiruchi, na?
Giving filters in her photo very many times.
Yes, yes. Next.
Nessa has raised her hand.
Yes, Nessa. Yes, Nessa, you want to say something? Actually, she is very happy, you know, Spandana.
Yes, I'm very happy.
Yeah, I see that.
Actually, you know, I love makeup. I love to do makeup.
Okay.
So when I just found this filter on Zoom, every class I put it.
Yes, we noticed that. We noticed each and every actions of yours.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to put it in my school, but I'm allowed to put it in this class.
Yes. Next, Pandana.
You did not announce this Madhushree's award.
Okay, we have one more award. So the best fact sharer award goes to Madhushree. She always shares some facts. Thank you, Madhushree.
Thank you, ma'am.
Now we have best experience sharer. And this award goes to Prakar.
Ma'am, what is the best experience share means?
Okay. He visited USA. Right? Right, Prakar?
Yes, ma'am.
And he always share his experience.
Yes.
Yes. For every country, no? He is ready to share his experience. Prakar, what you did to your face?
It's a video filter from my previous class.
Okay. So you have virtual beard?
Yes, ma'am.
Nice, nice. Now this technology has having very advantage.
And it's like virtual lipstick and eyebrows. It's like that virtual beard in studio.
Okay. We will have our next event. And if Prakar will join, then I will give him award of virtual beard.
And me?
Vinika Didi?
You all are happy?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, you know, we are going to start one virtual tour, virtual world tour, and virtual amusement park, airport, and zoo tour. Those who are waiting for world tour, you can go there. And those who are waiting for amusement park, airport, and zoo tour, you can participate in that event. I hope we can get more and more participation from your side. And also you encourage your friends to join that tour. We will provide you information about it.
What do you mean by virtual world tour?
It means probably not.
Like I just said, na, that for further, anybody from first can explain this. Yes. Yes, Mehita. Any student from first event can explain this? Who have already done their virtual world tour?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Yes, Nessa, sure.
It's like suppose we are going to China, so ma'am, so they will do the presentation of China, and then
yesterday,
so they will tell the five famous food of China, the famous emblem of China, the famous flag of China. And the famous airlines of China, and they show a video.
Thank you, Nessa. Anybody else who want to share?
Yes, miss.
Okay, Kendrick, go ahead.
Virtual world tour means that you are traveling the full world.
Teacher.
Online.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes, let Kendrick speak first. After that, I will hear to you.
I want to ask you that, would you mail us the certificates or we will get it online?
Online, on WhatsApp.
And ma'am, when are you going to send us that quiz?
Yes, Nessa?
Okay. Ma'am, you in the last day you were telling us that you are going to send us a quiz about this. And then when are you sending it?
Nessa, actually we are waiting for your feedbacks. So that is why we have announced for your feedback.
Quiz, that link I have already sent it in the group.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes. Yes. Okay. Kendrick, you can start.
Miss, virtual world tour means that we are going to travel the world but online through presentations. There we can get to know all about 40 countries in 40 days.
So how is it different from this one?
In first, second event, we show you that airport, amusement park and zoo for different countries. And for this virtual world tour, we are going to show you the actual, that country's specialty. Okay. Like flag, location, places to visit, cuisines they have, like that.
Oh, okay.
The population.
And if we join, what are the timings?
We will let you know, Shubhanita. Okay.
In virtual tour, you can learn all about the culture of different countries. Like you can get to know everything about the countries in all the 30 countries, whichever we are going to show you.
Anything more you want to ask?
Nothing as such.
Okay. Now we have your participation certificates. Spandana, can you share your screen now?
Wait a minute.
Yes.
Okay.
Ishika Chabra. Is she joined? Next. Krisha Chabra. Nessa Joshi. Rishita Shukla. Rudra. Sudarshan. So we have one snapshot of our last day of virtual tour.
Can you show it again? I didn't saw it.
Yes, Nessa?
And okay, I didn't saw it. Can you show it again?
And okay. Something to ask.
Yes, Prakash.
That quiz we gave, that small quiz, when are we going to get some result for that, like how we did?
No.
Oh.
This is what you wanted to see, right, Nessa?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So we'll go to airport, second event?
Yeah. We can go for second event.
These are for those participants who have sent us their photos. So please send us your photos so we can give you your participate certificate.
First is Avir. Darsh. Jithi. Madhushri. Prakhar. And this is our last snapshot.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Shubhanita.
You have shown the soft kit, no, ma'am?
Yes.
In that, you were showing the images which we sent yesterday.
Which video?
Actually, there was some images that you told to send, right? To
yes, your yes. Number. You have shared with me. No issue.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, those who haven't shared their pictures, you please inform them to share with us so that we can generate a certificate for them also. Okay? And today we will share your certificates in that group.
Okay. I shared my picture with you, but my certificate was not there.
Okay, we will provide you, no worry. Ashpreet.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes.
Can you all come on screen for a second? We'll take one more picture. Rishita? Yeah, Rishita, can we see your face? Yeah, thank you. One more, Aleta Fernandez, Surya. Okay, let me take the picture as it is right now. Okay, everyone say cheese. All right, thank you.
Thank you for joining the tours. I hope we can see you in our next events also.
Ma'am, this class, I haven't missed one single class also because I have been attending all of the classes.
Yes, Nessa?
Ma'am, this virtual world tour class, I haven't missed any class because I've missed only one, not because there was my Masi's wedding, so that's why I left only one class. Or for another class, I was always present.
Yes.
Even I missed just one class. I only missed that Sri Lanka tour.
Yes.
Ma'am, I will miss.
Shubhanita has raised her hand.
Yes, Shubhanita.
Ma'am, you are conducting one more event, right? You will participate in that?
Yes, yes, sure.
Ma'am.
Yes. Yes, Rudra.
Actually, I want to say that I have put a filter on my video that if I do like this, my eyes will turn blue.
He kept a filter and it's showing in his eyes.
It was the filter of eyes or what?
No, ma'am, he kept the background.
I have a green screen.
Okay.
Ma'am, he kept the background.
Okay, okay.
Ma'am?
Yes, Madhushri?
Do you know you are my favorite teacher in this?
Oh, my God.
Oh, boy. Just wait.
Ma'am,
thank you, Madhushri.
Ma'am, this is my.
Oh, wow.
Ma'am, I'm also, I like first you and I like the second one most teacher is Manbir, ma'am.
Thank you so much.
Ma'am, I like you all.
Thank you.
All teachers. They have explained me, you all have explained me all the doubts I have.
Okay. I hope we can have you in our next events also. So, yes?
Meet you there.
Yes, Abhi?
Ma'am, I said I'll meet you there in the next tour.
Sure. We will not let you miss for so long. Okay, that's all about our today's ceremony. Do you want to share anything more? and you all are our favorites.